Nematodes are soil-borne parasites that feed on plants and reduce their thriftiness. So if you plant an area with nematodes with, say, annual plants, they're just not going to reach their full potential and fill out and look really beautiful. We have struggled with nematodes in our parking lot island beds here at the UT Gardens Jackson for a number of years, have done some things in the past to try to reduce those population numbers unsuccessfully. So this year we're taking a different approach. We've removed all of the plants, mulched the area, and we're just going to use this kind of shady spot as a display area for some of our pots that we're growing that have plants that are going through container trials, and see if we can lower those nematode population numbers just by not having any plants that they can feed on. And then there are also some plants that nematodes are discouraged from eating, so like marigolds. If you have an area that you know you've got higher nematode populations, you could try planting marigolds, and they don't prefer to feed on those plants. So in turn, without a host plant to feed on, you could technically lower population density.
Wow, that was quick. If you want quick gardening tips, just subscribe below.